Video shows the aftermath of a two-alarm fire in Mooresville that hurt two firefighters. This happened along Timber Road just after 12:15 today. Mooresville Fire says the heavy smoke was seen for several miles. They say it was a large pile of debris that was on fire, and we're still working to learn what sparked the flames.